this video, I'm going to be talking about why when things are falling apart, they are falling apart for you. And I'm going to be explaining how to deal with it. First off, understand, when things are falling apart, it's for better things to come. So anytime anything bad happens or things don't go the way we want them to go, or suppose it's like things happen in a very bad way, we give them a negative meaning and we just stick to that negative meaning. We don't realize in the moment that something better is coming. Usually when things crumble and go away, it's for better things to come. It's for, like, suppose you were in a relationship which was not good and it was just very abusive and it was very toxic, and that goes away, or that person just leaves. We always cry over why that person left. We should not do that. We should be happy that that person is gone, because that person is not good for us. We have to look forward in a positive way. The more we look forward in a positive way, better people will come in. It's just like the old energy is clearing out. Whatever no longer serves you is going out, and something new and something better is coming. We always cry over it, but we should not. Crying over something that has already gone or something that's already left is the reason we are always, you know, we stay trapped. It's like a trap. Or when we plan on something, on doing something, and it doesn't go according to the way we thought it would go, and we give it such a bad meaning that, you know what, this is unfair, this is bad, this is horrible, my life is over and all that stuff. We must not do that, because that will keep us in a very negative mindset, and it'll keep us, like, it will hold us back from going to where we are meant to go. And where we are meant to go is much better than what we lose. So it's better to just focus on what is to come rather than what is gone. Because that thing or that person or anything at all has gone for a reason. The key to feeling positive is the thinking that in the future there's something much better. We just think right now. Our thoughts are just based on what's happening right now. We don't see what's yet to come. We think, our ego thinks that we deserve this much, but in actuality the universe wants to give us this much. We must just trust and know that good things are always coming, even if certain things are taken away or certain things leave or certain people also leave. It is just a natural process of growth. The fact that things are not going the way we want them to go just shows that we are growing. Okay, look at it as if we are growing. When we are growing, we lose certain things, we lose certain people, and that's okay, because those people are meant to be with the old version of us. We are a new version now, after, you know, working on ourselves and, you know, meditating and all that. We are a completely new person, so we will be attracting better people. We will be attracting many other good things into our life, or good people into our life. So at the end of the day, it's for our benefit, and it's always working for us, even if you don't think in the moment. You might not realize it right now, but after a few years, sometimes even 10 to 20 years, you look back and you said, oh, it happened the way it happened because it should have happened. I mean, because it was for your good. And that's it for this video. Always look at change in a positive way. Even if it hurts in the moment, it is always better to look at it in a good way. That's it for this video. Peace, much love.